Once a professor stood before class with an empty jar. He played a big rock inside it and asked his students if the jar's full. The students agreed. Then he put some small pebbles inside the jar and shook it a little bit so that the pebbles can take the void place, and asked the same question again: is the jar full? Students agreed again. This time the professor filled the rest of the vacant space with sand and asked again the same question: students, if the jar is full? Students said, "Yes, sir. It is full." He said, "In the same way, either you take big decisions or small decisions, they are going to fill the jar of your life. So always mind your decision, because some of them can be firm as a rock, which can harm the jar of your life, and some will be soft as sand, which are going to make it smooth." Similarly in life, we should always think twice before taking a decision in our life, because it may cause a problem for us or for others. Thanks for watching Circle Motivation. Be happy and peaceful in your life.